We see the writer sitting down, drinking tea, smiling. He still loves, smiles, all that. He cries. We hear a door slam in the background. And then the writer places his hand on his head and looks down and silently sobs.